Alrighty guys, welcome back to RimWorld. So, we have our second member. We have Thor here now. Luckily for us, it's no longer just Grodz. Hopefully if we can get these two people as well, then we'll be in a good place. Not that he's particularly healthy, but we need everyone we can. Thor here, he's not brilliant, but he's alright. Grodz is pretty good. Luckily. Unless Thor has a weapon, which he doesn't, but he can use a weapon, so let's find something for Thor. SMG, las pistol. SMG, semi-auto. Alright. I think I have a las pistol. Supposed to have that. Okay. Other than that, is there any melee weapon which would be good? Possibly. Slow. So consciousness, right. That's not very useful. Where are you going? Is that ours? Yes. Right, okay. Quite sure what he's doing. Cool. What did he do? Not sure. what's happening. There's shots being fired somewhere. Useful. Oh, these two. And 8.3. And wow, you are not being converted anytime soon. Alright, is that what you get from the spider, is it? Okay, how are they on their needs? Yeah, I thought they might be hungry. Why aren't you looking out at them? Okay. Alright, you can't. How many hippos? 5 hippos. No. Come on, Thor. Great. People have malaria. God, he's gonna have to deal with that now. Go down to him first. Up, is he? Nope. He's just going to a hospital bed. Fair enough. It's pretty good. It's just makes him a lot slower. That probably won't work, but well, I mean, it won't work. Yeah. I mean, fine, really. What are you doing? You talk to him. I'll recruit him. No. Didn't think we would. Okay. Do that. The other server's gone again. You're happy-ish at the moment. Yeah. Yeah, I feel too bad. Could try one of those, but probably not at the moment. Maybe. Simply need another one of these. Fantastic. Install it and do that now. Cool. Now you can do whatever you want, gods. How is your malaria doing? 24%. Okay. We can do about that. Okay. Sure, have your bath. Okay. Surprised all this stuff in them. Oh. That's why. Alright, that's not too bad. Down to 7%. Fine. I don't even know what that does, really. Right. Must be to do with other factions, I assume. Still, okay. Out of interest. It was that. Yeah, not very good. Chances are low. Probably better not to. Oh. Is it because he's a kleptomaniac? Not sure. No. Maybe I'll take it off, but I can't. I don't know. Because he hasn't taken my helmet off, so. Alrighty, Grodd's back up. Very early in the morning. That's fine. Yeah, have yourself a beer. It's a drink early in the morning. What are you doing now? Right, you're just relaxing for a bit, okay. Why don't you go deal with them? Thor's up and about. What's this then? Useful. Not super useful, but useful. Yeah, that's looking better. Okay. You're not going to join, not this time, but. Yeah, it hardly even went down. Come on. Yeah, yours went down quite a bit. No food. Why won't you feed them, Rods? I don't know. Nope. Won't do it. I don't know why. It refuses to feed the prisoners. Well, one of the prisoners. Oh, great. Including some sort of demons. Fantastic. What's this? Fog. Also fantastic. Proximity. Ooh, that was close. Well, I doubt that's gonna remain dormant. But we'll leave now. Alrighty then, that's gonna do it for this episode. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, share and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next episode, thank you for watching. Bye bye.